Okay, guys, we need to talk. So many bad things have happened with my Bilbo, but you guys have been there and supporting me, and you guys have helped so much with my confidence on talking in front of people and doing other things. So I just want to say thank you. You guys have been there. You guys have been liking my videos, commenting down below, giving me suggestions. You guys are always there for me, and I want you guys to know that I'm gonna be here for you. If you need me, comment down below. I will give you advice, which I'll try to, because I'm very, very bad with advice, but if you need anything, I'll try to help, because I will definitely try. And if you're not already subscribed, then why don't you subscribe and hit the like button so you can join my favorite cooking family, which is one of the slowest growing channels ever, but you will be watching this channel grow and grow. But let's just talk about this year, because come on, this was a pretty terrible year, but I know that you guys are going to be here for me in the next coming years. And I just want you guys to know I'm here. So let's just talk about this year and talk about the bads and the goods. Start off with the positive things. Beginning of the year was pretty good. We were recovering from Carrie Fisher's passing from 2016, which that was pretty sad, but we got over it. And we got to see a few cool movies, which was cool. Got a bunch of trailers for next year's movies, and that was awesome. But let's talk about the most important thing about this year for me. This year, 2017, I went to Expeditions Unlimited, a Christian community camp. You guys have probably seen me wearing this shirt a lot. That's because I support this place so much. This place has helped me grow to who I am and what I do and how I support other people. If you guys know that I'm a Christian, and if you don't, I'm a Christian. I'm not ashamed, and if you are ashamed, you shouldn't be of whatever you are. You are you. You are powerful. You can be what you want. Don't have people telling you that you're nothing, that you can't do things that you want to be doing. You do you. There's so much hate around this world, but I'm trying to make this a very positive channel. But God told me that I'm gonna have a career in helping others. And having this wonderful platform is the best way to do it. It's an important belief on what you're doing. Like, if you're happy doing what you're doing, think about others before you're doing what you're trying to do. I don't know if my photography is going to go the way that I think it's going to go. Because you never know, I might start off my own business. You never know with this world. I don't. Come on. Be my video. This is a good video. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Okay, whatever. But you need to do you. I don't want to be telling you what to do. But I want to make sure that you guys do what you're trying to do. And whatever you do, just try to be a sunshine in this world. We don't need any more dark places. And this is a good place to be you. YouTube, people might hate on your videos. Don't care about what they're saying. You are powerful. And that's pretty much the message of this video. So let's just continue off with other things that I did this year. So as I was saying, I went to Expeditions Unlimited and I got closer with my church family. In particular, this kid named Aiden. He's so powerful and he's so hilarious and supportive on what I do and what others do, and he's gonna be getting somewhere with his life. He made one of the best testimonies I could possibly imagine. We did fun things. We went to Devil's Lake. I put up a video a few months ago of that, and that was pretty cool. We went swimming, we went rock climbing, we had lunch up on the mountain. Well, I don't know what that would be called. Would it be a mountain? I don't know. But we went swimming and rock climbing, and we ate on top of the cliffs. That was really cool. And then later, in a few days before, we were climbing on milk crates, on harnesses, and trying to get so many milk crates, and that was really cool. But just be you, even if you're in a hard place and people are judging you, be you. Then at the end of October, I went to Wisconsin Dells, which was really fun. Made a video there, which was kind of cool. We went trick-or-treating, and I went on the hurricane a few times with my step-cousin Johnny. It's so fun. It's in the wilderness, if you've been wanting to go. It's in the wilderness. It's really cool. I went on a different water slide, which was really fun. And it was pretty dark, but whatever, it's fine. And that's pretty much it for this video. I made a bunch of videos this year. I gained subscribers, I've lost subscribers, I've gained new friends during the summer, which was really cool. Oh yeah, let's not forget about the summer one, during the summer when I went to Dells. I went with the squad, and I put up 2 vlogs, you could go check them out, link in the description. Those were really cool. I got to hang out with the squad, I got to learn about them a little more, and yeah, it was a really cool experience, getting to know more people in this world. And the last thing I want to talk about is my grandma moved, which is pretty sad, but I'm here now. She's like an hour and a half away from where I live, which kind of sucks, but hold on, I need to rip off my lens a little bit. There we go. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button. I want to get 10,000 likes on this video. I'm not going to be having that many views. I doubt that I'm going to be getting that many views, but share this video with your friends. I want you guys to repost this on your channel. This is a strong, strong message to be you. Thank you for watching. This is Raven Cloud Keeper, and I will see you guys in the next video.